Okay guys, hello, I'm back. Okay, we'll replicate. I have some more, I have more paint from the last one, so I'm gonna do a really quick video. This is a 6 by 8 inches canvas, so I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna try to replicate the one that I just did before. So let's get started. I'm gonna use the same cups. I'm just gonna pour some more paint in it and use up whatever is left. Let's see what comes out. I might do a floating cup on this one, you know, just to make it look different with the same colors. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Let me know. I wish I was live so you guys can comment and I can watch you comment. Let's put some browns in there. Let's put this one in there. At this point, this one's just gonna be whatever, so I don't really care if it's layered or not. Some black. And I might do the floating thing, so we'll see. It's gonna be floating in black because I have a lot. Somebody stop honking that horn. Okay, so if I have more paint left, I have another 4x6 canvas. I could probably throw some more paint on it. I'm on a roll today, guys. It's Saturday and it's my painting day. I can pretty much do as many as I want until I run out of canvases. So, okay, let's try the sky blue, Calypso blue. All right. I'm really messing up my shirts here because I'm using my shirts. My good, oh gosh. My shirt is painted on. It has all kinds of paint on it. And if I don't wash them right away, they just don't come off. I mean, I know these are watercolors, but this is water paint. But they usually, if you leave them overnight or for like next laundry day or whatever, they never come off. Because I try. If you take them off right away, then yeah, you have a chance that they might come off. All right, I want this one a little darker, so I'm trying to put a lot more black into it. I like this kind of blue, so I'm just gonna go ahead and throw some more in it. I'm kind of excited how the other one turned out, the first one, because you know, I never tried putting the blues with the browns together, and they actually look really nice together. So, good choice on that. I made a good choice on these colors because they look really good together. So let me just save some of that for the next one, because if this one comes out fast, we will. Let me put some of this light blue, a little bit over here, a little bit more over here. Okay. Let's see, guys. Let's see what we're doing. I want to do the floating. Let's do the floating cup because I have plenty of black. Put this one right in the middle. Okay, you guys in tune? Move it a little bit. Okay. go for it. Let's just throw that in there. There goes the cup floating around. There goes the next one. Let's move it a little bit this way. Ooh-wee, that looks so nice. Look at the cup inside, it looks so pretty. Go ahead and float this around so that it can. I kind of don't like it when I just lift because it has like this, see the circle thing? I don't like it. So I'm just gonna play with it a little bit. Let it sit for a little bit now. I have enough paint for that small one too. I think I'm gonna do the little one. Do the 4x6. Let's let it spread out and see what happens here. All right, well, let's move this around. I don't know what happened to all the colors, but let's just see what happens here. All right, let's move this around here. Colors are more, a little bit, just not how I was expecting. They're more lighter, like they disappeared into the black. Kind of like in the negative space though. I might just leave some negative space on here. Let's just throw this over here. Kind of like that negative space. It looks pretty cool. And the cells that come with it. I'm gonna move it a little bit this way so it won't look too stretched out. This way a little bit. I'm not sure if I'm liking this at all, but I don't like that middle part. So, what to do? I don't know. I like this part right here on the top. I'm just not liking that middle. think I'll just leave it. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it. It might grow on me. I might have feelings for it later. Kind of looks like a cave, you know? I don't know. I kind of like this part right here, though. I do like this part. Some of these parts right here are good. I just don't like that middle thing happening. But it's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna leave it. Sorry, guys. Moving you a little bit here. Alright. Okay, guys, I'm back. Let's do a really quick one. I'm gonna do a ring pour on this one. I'm gonna do a ring pour. Let's see how this ring pour works out with the rest of the paint. Let's just do it really quick. And it'll be my last one for today. See how this works out. I don't have any more of this blue. I wish I did because it's so pretty. This blue is so pretty. I don't even remember how I made it, but I made it. I think it was sapphire and cobalt blue. I added that's exactly what I added. Cobalt blue and sapphire. But it made a really, really nice color. So, let's get this over with, guys. And put some black in here. I'm going to try to do a tree ring pour. Just throwing colors in there. Let's see how that comes out. I mean, I used a lot of black on the last one, so that's why, you know, it's not showing, the color's not showing up too good. The black just swallowed all the colors together, so boo-hoo to that. This is a really small canvas, so I'm just gonna throw everything else in there. I don't wanna have any extras. Some of this in the corners. The edges. Alright. I'm not gonna save any of that. Maybe the black or something. Alright, let's try this. Ready? Okay. I'm just gonna let it fall in. I'm not even gonna turn it or anything. It's just all falling in by itself. Oh, this is so pretty. I don't see any of the black. Oh, there it is. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop right there. Going around in circles. I like this. Okay, don't want to lose a lot of that black. This is really nice. I really don't want to lose a lot of those streaks. This is cute. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Give it a thumbs up. I'm gonna leave it just the way it is because I don't wanna lose any of that. Really don't wanna lose any of it. So I'm gonna leave it just as it is. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna give it a torch. I'm gonna have to get a new torch because this one is not really working out for me. Let's see. Pop the bubbles. Let's see what, if it has any movement of cells. Maybe, could be. This is it for it. I'm gonna leave it just the way it is. I like the negative space going on over here. So I'm gonna leave it. Also, let me give you a last look on the ones that I just did. I'm liking it. It's kind of growing on me. This is the other one. I'll bring you over. This is the other one. I did the same colors. They all came out different. So I will show you guys when it's all dried up. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great one. See you on my next video. Bye-bye.